We had a deal, Jerry Smith.
It's a really common name.
Now take it easy, Rick. You've been in a serious roller coaster crash. It's no time to be thinking about who did or didn't play a role in your attempted murder.
Get it off me! It's eating me!
Look, I confess, okay? They told me about all the bad stuff you did to this planet and reminded me of all the bad stuff you did to me, but then you said you were sorry and I realized you're not a monster. Not like this thing. It's got me good.
This is a mislead, right? You're inventing a thing to save me.
That would be called a knife, Jerry. It's been invented. I'm making a way out of here. One seat ought to do it.
I'm sorry. I made a mistake. I won't do it again.
Nobody ever does.
You self-righteous piece of shit! You took my family!
I took your family? Who do you think had more taken from them when you shot 20 cc's of liquid dream killer into my daughter? She was Rick's daughter, Jerry. She had options.
Oof.
That all ended because she felt sorry for you. You act like prey, but you're a predator. You use pity to lure in your victims. It's how you survive. I survive because I know everything. That snake survives because children wander off. And you survive because people think, oh, this poor piece of shit. He never gets a break. I can't stand the deafening silent wails of his wilting soul. I guess I'll hire him or marry him.
I knew you wouldn't let me die.
That was never an option.
Because you never had a son?
No, because I need a living organism coated in kibble snake pile to attract a smoog light runner.
Wait, what's happening?
Use that confusion, Jerry. It'll make you wriggle more like an abandoned newborn.
Jesus Christ, what the frick? No! Help me!
There's a spaceport 20 miles south. We'll be able to board a galaxy-class cruise ship and jump through a wormhole that'll put us within spitting distance of the Milky Way. But hey, it's about the journey, not the destination, right, Jerry?